been a great place for us. The fans have been fantastic. We're about to get our main event of the night going. We've got a real treat for you all. You all are in store for something special.
Yeah, you really are. This match is going to be a very special match. We've got two different stipulations in this main event. Not only are the tag team titles on the line, but the cruiserweight titles on the line. If Jaden Drago or Chip Douglas get pinned, Jaden will lose his cruiserweight title.
And see, his title is on the line no matter who loses on that team, which is unprecedented here in the OWA. Never been done before.
It's a very unusual stipulation. I've never seen it anywhere.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for the main event of the night? We've got... Let's get ready for the main event. They're going to be putting on a hell of a match and putting their bodies on the line. Let's get it going.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is scheduled for a 30-minute time limit with both the OWA Cruiserweight title and the OWA Tag Team titles on the line. Introducing first, from the Shawn Michaels Wrestling Academy in San Antonio, Texas, he weighs in at 187 pounds. He is the current commissioner of the OWA.
that guy, and he's the tag team championship is lost. But a loss by Jamie Ryder or Chip Douglas.
This match off the ropes, both of them miss.
There's no doubt in my mind that they deserve every bit of that. They've done it cleanly, and these guys are true champions.
Absolutely. These two have had some of the most classic matches in OWA history, individually and together.
Look at that playing his face. You know, they don't even care who goes in first, because either one, they're going to win. They're so sure. Looks like we're going to have Chip Douglas and Hyper Guy starting it out. Ladies and gentlemen, what are we in store for here tonight? Oh, good God.
Lock it up real quick. I reversed it. And Chip reversed it. Now I'm trying to gain the advantage. Chip back with the arm drag. And Hunt locks up the headlock. It's a veteran's move. Reversal by Chip.
I don't think I've seen a more technical match. You see these ways? These guys just know each other so well. They know what's coming. They know the reversal for you. These guys are impeccable. These guys are
home. It's almost like one guy trying to
go.
And I don't know. Chip, I put the girl behind. Off the ropes.
Douglas underneath.
You
Chip may want to check all his teeth. Make sure they're all in there.
Irish bro.
Turns it into a hurricane runner somehow. Flips him over. Chip Douglas out of the ring. Smart move. Get out of there.
Chip Douglas move.
Let's go get him back.
Hype Gotti came to this match fully ready. He knew what he wanted, and he's done it so far. Chip Douglas doesn't want out. He wants to go back for more.
I've got him. Ready to lock up.
Words of wisdom.
And there is the tag to Baby Face.
Chip Douglas, you really need to get your act together. These guys.
And Jake Drago.
Look, if he thinks he can take two men on. Baby Face right down the mat. Drago really takes it. Reversal.
Look at the underhook arm drags. And
what do we have here?
Backslide? No. Reversal?
In the rope. Right down to Matt. Put him on a clinic for him.
Looks like he fits behind Jim Drew. Picks him up.
Drago really taking it right now. One. Oh, one count.
No We talked about history before. These two men have a history. You want to talk about a rivalry? Jake Drago and Babyface. Now there's a rivalry.
Teamwork from these two is unbelievable. They've been teaming up for as long as I can remember here in the OWA. Chip Douglas and Drago, pretty much a new tag team, but I'll tell you what, they're looking good so far. But I don't know. I'll tell you,
Hype and Babyface is another tag team you can say they've pretty much done it all here in the OWA. In fact, they're the team that knocked off Max Nagel.
And nobody thought that was ever going to happen.
No one thought Max Nagel would ever be beat these two down.
Are they going to the ropes?
Oh, and
scissors! Oh, and he sets Hype
Gandhi
right down to the floor.
Has him in a front face lock. Next,
Gandhi.
Time to Chip Douglas.
Oh, and he shot
the next set. 5 minutes on the last. 5 minutes on the last.
Oh, the vicious chop. Council bluff zone. Drop the leg drop. Two count. And Chip Douglas, this man can really put a match together. Picks him up, drops him down across the knee. Tell you what, right now, if anybody's got control of this match, it's Drago and Douglas. No doubt in my mind.
Let's go, Hart!
Little double team in action.
Let's go,
I'll tell you what, if Hart has any chance in the world, he's going to need to get a tag to Babyface. He needs it now. Now more than ever.
Hey, yo,
God, he's just dragged into the wrong corner. I don't even know if he knows where he's at.
Drago makes the tag to Chip Douglas. Anything with the punch in the abdomen. And a shot.
They're just playing smart. In and out. Brilliant move.
Tell you what, that was kind of a rookie mistake, though.
Oh, my God. Did you just see what he did? Grabbed him in midair and dropped him DDT style, face first into the mat.
Gets the tag. A double Irish whip.
Double elbow. Across the back of the neck. And Douglas has got something left in him left.
Vicious haymaker. Dropped him. One.
The ref is sexy.
Off the ropes. He's down for the back.
Sunset flip. Can he get him over? One, two. Oh, nice.
Two.
Babyface right back. I'll tell you what, now the advantage is obviously turned. The tide has turned. Babyface, Hype Gotti definitely have the advantage. I think to keep Chip Douglas in their corner, this one could be over. Oh my God! Just listen to that flesh on flesh.
Once again, Hype picks him up. Front face lock.
That'll take the starch right out of you. Senior referee Allen checking for this mission. This Chip Douglas will not give up. I'll tell you what, if I were him, I'd have called it quits. Surgeon after that one. Just the sound of that is killing me. You boot to the head. I'll tell you what, you can't pin a man like that going that cocky. You can't believe that's right.
And Chip locks in with the face lock.
Chip Douglas, if anybody has needed a tag this match, it's right now. He needs to get out of there. We've had three close calls. He needs to get Drago in there.
Remember, if Chip Douglas gets pinned or submits, Jaden Drago will lose the Cruiserweight title.
I'll tell you what, that's the last thing he wants. You gotta believe Drago. Look at that! He will not let go of that. Douglas was trying to throw him into the rope. Hype God, he will not let go. Huge, but I tell you, he is not letting go.
Kept the headlock on.
He may just indeed break his neck. I can't imagine that Douglas has anything left. Look at him work the neck, though. I'll tell you what. And another smart move by Hype. Bringing his baby face. Keep it. Council
plus. 10 minutes have elapsed. 10 minutes have elapsed.
Snap suplex onto the floor. Double kick to the back. The lower midsection. I'll tell you what. Those kidneys are going to be hurting.
And there's the head into the corner. Once again, the neck is going to be in some serious hurt. Put him in the corner. Put him in the midsection.
Top to cross. Elbow in the mid. I'll tell you what. From the neck to the midsection, I don't know what he's going to do. Right into the corner again. Babyface showing him what it's all about, dropping the elbow. Oh! Jim Douglas out of nowhere. On turn.
So Bless clothesline out of nowhere. And Babyface makes the tag to Hype.
Perfect time to double team. Hype God, he's back in. He's got control of this match, no doubt in my mind. Reversal after another. Oh, I got you on. Ow, he just dropped his neck once again across the closer.
Reversal. Basically, the end result was a hot shot on Chip Douglas. End up clotheslining on the top rope.
I'll tell you what, his neck is back. Oh! That was a high chop right across his neck.
Douglas is kind of making that tag to Drake.
Another boot. I'll tell you at this point, I'll be damned if Douglas will even make it to the right corner.
Come on!
Another move just taking the starts right out of Chip Douglas. Still, he's got his arm up. Not ready to submit. One, two. One. Two of them. Oh, he's holding on. Yes.
Chip Drago breaks it up. Smart move. Remember, he would have lost his Cruiserweight belt if he did not break that up. I got him. Makes the tag to Babyface.
I'll tell you what, that shows a lot of guts for Drago putting his belt on the line. Putting another man, allowing another man to lose his belt for him, possibly. It's a lot of guts.
Babyface. Dropped him.
Right on those kidneys again. Oh, working on the neck. Dropped a huge leg.
And there's a chair. Working on the neck. Trying to just basically tear that aside.
Look at him. Look at him. Pay attention. This guy is completely choking Chip Douglas. Absolutely horrible. Babyface tags it. I've got it. More double team. The ref has got to get this under control. There's no doubt in my mind. He needs to get control. Hype God, he's working Chip down to the floor. Ah, submission hold.
Look at those superstars right here.
I think he's going to tap out. Is he going to tap out?
He's got to tap. There's no way out of this. There's absolutely. Drago throws Gotti back in the ring. He picks up Chip. Picks him up, gets his cobwebs together. Throws Drago back in the ring. Smart move. What does Hype have up his sleeve? Back body drop over the rope. But Douglas is right back to his feet. Oh, man.
Mastermind pulls him away.
Showing him where the brains are, not allowing the tag. I'll tell you what, Hype God, he wants that Cruiserweight belt as much as anybody else. Oh, God.
Once again, I'll take it back.
Two count. I'll tell you what, you can't underestimate this Chip Douglas. They can put the food to him. He needs a tag. He needs a tag.
You're out!
Shut up!
You shut up!
Gotti is saying outside. He has just lost all respect for this referee.
Shut up. Chip Douglas could do anything. He's had the hell taken out of him. Yeah. He tossed him into the rope. Oh, my God. Shots to the head. Reverse again, but babyface this time. Drago gets around the midsection. What do we have here? Drago really brought it out for that one. Mike's been tagged in. Stomps to the head. That was stomped right to the face.
Mike is going to work on the legs a little now.
It's a form of sword.
It's a surfboard, all right. He's got it all tied up.
Oh, my God. The pressure's going right on the back of the neck.
The arm. Can't take this in my way. It's a
cool. The fan is yanking the arms out of the socket. Drilling. Put to the back of his head.
And Hype laying my boots into the back of Jim Drago.
I'll tell you what, Hype Gotti wrestles as scientifically as he is intelligent. This man is really good.
And Hype picks Drago up, whips him off the ropes, and hits him on the chest. Oh my gosh, it's a slap chip.
No longer is this about respect. I'll tell you what, these guys have just got plain cocky. Who the hell do they think they are?
Irish whip into the ropes.
Oh, and Drago.
James Drago picks him up. And holds him a backslide. So close up. Close up. That feels like it came out of nowhere.
Right now, you go to the pit. You go to the pit. Oh, and almost the new cruiserweight.
Baby,
we have a doctor in the house. Is there a doctor in the house? Some kicks in the midsection. Mike Gotti's obviously in control, picking his man up. Oh, this is chop to the chest.
This is with the clothesline. And Jim Drago catches it.
Both men down. Jim Drago, really, he just... I think he might have taken just as much of that one. Both these men have to get to their feet.
Drago looking to make the tag. Mike
Gotti may have rabies.
Six.
Slowly getting back up to his feet. See the referee counting. Douglas, what do we have here? No?
And the babyface.
What do we have here?
It looked like a pacifier, but instead it turned into more of a
hook. I got him taking on the outside. Oh, no. It was a steel barrier. And the action.
inside the ring, outside the ring. This is too hard to call right now.
Five minutes remain.
We still don't want to win.
Northern Lights, you're on the bridge!
in this ring.
The crowd, you hear the crowd chanting five more minutes.
Starts on the face. I'll tell you what, this may work. The cut is a Drago's right now.